Kia ora, tēnā koutou. Welcome to the Sky Waka Gondola, New Zealand's longest and most unique gondola. The Sky Waka is 1.8 kilometres long, climbing 390 metres from 1,630 metres to 2,020 metres, reaching New Zealand's highest eateries within the Knoll Ridge Chalet. At capacity, the Sky Waka holds 48 10-seater cabins carrying up to 2,000 people uphill per hour at a maximum running speed of 6 metres per second. There is a total of 14 towers spanning 1.8 kilometres of the dramatic volcanic landscape beneath your feet. If you are facing up the mountain, look out to your left and you may be able to see Mount Naruhoe, the classic volcanic cone-shaped mountain which starred as Mount Doom in Lord of the Rings. Next to Naruhoe is Mount Tongariro, home of the famous Tongariro Crossing. Still facing up the mountain, looking to your right and toward the west coast, you may be able to see Mount Taranaki standing proud far in the distance. If you are facing down the mountain, you'll see Mount Naruhoe on your right and Mount Taranaki off to your left far in the distance. As you can see from this rugged landscape, we need a considerable amount of snow to transform this into a white blanket for our winters. A snow base of roughly 2.5 metres is required to make this terrain skiable. The yellow structures you see are our snowmaking guns, a key part of our snowmaking program for our winter business. Through cold, dry periods, these guns create huge amounts of man-made snow, assisting Mother Nature in maintaining our snow base for our skiing and boarding guests. Skiing in New Zealand first started here in the Tongariro National Park in 1913. As interest in the new sport grew, club huts were built here on Whakapapa, and today there are over 40 club huts. See if you can spot the tiny orange hut built by the Ruapehu Ski Club in 1923. It's called Glacier Hut and is the oldest ski club hut in New Zealand. We'll give you a hint. It's close, orange, and down to your left. Looking out to the left, you may also be able to spot the old historic stone building that is still standing today. Mount Ruapehu has the longest ski season in the country, along with the deepest snow cover, thanks to a combination of its extreme weather and elevation. Adding to this, the volcanic landscape makes for some of the best and most unique ski field terrain in the country. Mount Ruapehu is an andesitic volcano. Over time and periodic eruptions, the volcano is changing in size and shape. Moving through this waterfall area, the flow of water can change dramatically after rainfall or melting snow. You can see the mountain is made up of layers of hard, solid lava and layers of more loose-looking rubble. This is from eruptions long ago, with the rubble being the first layer created as the volcano clears its vents, then covered with an outflow of lava. As you travel up the gondola, it is easy to see that this is a volcano of great size and beauty. The terrain is rough, with little to no forms of vegetation, meaning this arid landscape looks more like Mars than other parts of New Zealand. In view now is the Knoll Ridge Chalet and the top of the Sky Waka Gondola. The rugged ridgeline out to the left of the gondola is called the Pinnacles. These are some of the oldest rock formations on the mountain, being around 250,000 years old. This is a remnant of an old crater rim and where the volcanic vent used to be. Knoll Ridge Chalet boasts award-winning architecture, perched dramatically off a cliff edge and situated on New Zealand's largest active volcano. The Knoll Ridge Chalet is an incredible feat of design and engineering. An ambitious design, construction began in 2009 to replace the original cafe, which was destroyed by fire earlier that year. The project had a unique set of challenges. The harsh remote environment, including winds of up to 220 kilometers an hour and temperatures well below freezing. There was rapidly changing weather and limited road access, which meant the project required extensive logistical programming to ensure the safe delivery, placement, and erection of materials, all of which were performed via helicopter. The form of the Knoll Ridge Chalet building reflects the strong geological features of the mountain. The gull wing roof was to appear to cradle the mountain's peak. On a practical level, the roof is used to manage the snow, as the building is designed to support up to 3 meters of snow. You are now nearly at the top of the gondola. If you wish to walk to Skyline Ridge, depart the gondola return building instead of heading inside KRC and walk towards the Pinnacles, straight ahead. Here you will see the sign and trail markers. We hope you have had an enjoyable visit. Thanks for listening. Thank you.
There it is.
Yeah.